What's up, YouTube? It's Carolina Calvin, and guess what I just picked up? I picked up the limited edition. I believe they had about four left, so it weren't that many. And hell, they stopped taking pre-orders on this damn thing months ago. You know, as you well know, as you see on the front, with our, you see the controller. I'm just gonna show because it doesn't come with anything special, such as like some of the other limited editions of games, but I still wanted to do a video because this is my first time ever doing an unboxing video for any damn thing on YouTube. So let's open it up. Let's see. Got the game. Can't wait to, I'm definitely about to pop that in right after this video, the game. This is the adapter for the GameCube controller. Definitely a must-have. You know, I when this game first released, I was like, they're gonna have to find a way for fans of the older games to be able to use the GameCube controller. And they have this, and I definitely can't wait. It looks relatively what I thought it would look like. I didn't see it at GameStop. Not sure if like Best Buy or some other store has it, but you can get this online. I believe it's $25, $30. It's somewhere around between $25 and $30. If you're a fan of the GameCube controller, you're pretty much gonna have to get this. They have so many other controllers you can use. You can use the 3DS, you can use Pro Controller, you can use the Classic Controller, use the Wiimote. Of course, you can use the GameCube controller, which is going to be a lot of people's preferred controller. And you can use the tablet. And you got the booklet. Some warning. Don't care. And let's see more of that. And we have exactly what I will not be able to play this game without. I'll try to use the gamepad, but hell, and that is GameCube controller. You're gonna need the GameCube controller if you're a fan like me. I haven't used anything else outside of the 64 controller, and that was so damn long ago. Melee, GameCube controller, Brawl, GameCube controller. Played both those probably the most out of. I would say I played Brawl probably the most. I know a lot of people like Melee more, but Brawl's the one I probably played the most. Well, the game control looks standard. It has the little Smash Brothers logo up there instead of having the GameCube logo up there. They also sold it in they had different colors. They had the pink one, which Princess Peach. Hell no. They had a green Luigi one, a white and green Yoshi one, and I believe they had Mario, which is the red one. They sold all those, which it makes it more baffling that they didn't sell the adapter. But I guess they figure if you're getting a GameCube controller, you probably already have the adapter or it's on the way. But pretty much what the controller looks like. Like I said, Lizos was $100. Yeah, you save about $10. Like I said, I think the adapter's $30, and I know the controller's $25. That's how much they were selling it for. I may be wrong on the prices. This is straight off the top of my head, but yeah, it pretty much does it. I just want to show off this little unboxing. I'll probably do this in the future. I'm definitely gonna do it when I get my PS4, which will be next year, probably around the time whenever Bloodborne comes out. But I'm about to go ahead and pop this in. Been waiting all day to play it. I just had time to go out and get it, so I got some time to play it. If you got the game, which edition did you get? Who's your favorite character? Let me know down in the comment section. Of course, hit that thumbs up button and subscribe. Thanks for watching.